is metastasizing tonight, spreading from England to America with two big
resignations. Much pain.
This scandal started with newspaper reporters hacking into voicemails of government.
Are you videoing it or something?
Who they all are.
You don't know how that works.